Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today we are sharing a very sad news with you. Legendary game developer Rieko Kodama has passed away at the age of 59. Kodama was one of the first women to make a name for herself in the video game development and was often associated with the Sega role-playing games. She is also officially recognized as a pioneer in the industry, with her career in the game development spanning her over 30 years. Rieko Kodama joined the Sega in 1984 and worked as a graphic designer for the games. Viewers, for the further detail, please subscribe this channel.